Iowa's COVID health emergency proclamation is set to end tomorrow night at 11:59, and the Iowa court system will lift restrictions even sooner. Starting today, face masks are no longer mandatory during court hearings or trials. A judge, however, can still require their use. Iowa Supreme Court Justice Susan Christensen cited falling case counts in her decision to lift the mask mandate. The decision follows an increasing number of states lifting indoor mask mandates despite guidance from the CDC.